The unity government under Prime Minister Datuk Seri Anwar Ibrahim is a compact, intact and functional government, Pakatan Harapan Secretary General Datuk Seri Saifuddin Nasution Ismail said. He told newsmen this on board KM Burau in the Penang waters today, Friday, April 28. Commenting on reports that the government may be overthrown, he said he does not see that as a threat. Saifuddin, who is also Home Minister, said he also does not intend to respond to rumours.
Fokus kami sekarang adalah untuk pulihkan balik ekonomi, bantu rakyat terutama selepas post-COVID. Kestabilan politik, memakmurkan ekonomi, kemudian menjaga kebajikan rakyat dalam fokus kami sekarang. Dan kerajaan ini adalah kerajaan yang stabil, compact, intact and functional.
Tonton, baik, saya tonton.